The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 351 pounds, the future O'Grady Jones.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
And his opponent, from Durham, North Carolina, weighing in at 202 pounds, Andre Chase!
Here's a competitor who pulls out every trick in the book, and the WWE Universe seems to love it. Why are they celebrating such mediocrity?
Well, when you have the deck stacked against you at every turn, you have to get creative. And this is one of WWE's most creative superstars.
He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
Superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Way too soon for him to be thinking about a pin. He got to be loopy after that. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Right across the larynx.
In full control here.
Textbook scoop slam. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Destructive arm breaker.
just punched him right in the mouth.
Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already. Sent into the corner.
Ooh,
huge splash.
He's starting to struggle here.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Yeah. Oh. Oh, what a kick.
Got cinched in. This could be it.
Package drop.
Just one step ahead.
Powerful follow-away slam.
Oh, no, no, no. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Breaks the close count.
So, so close. That could have been it.
He steers clear of contact.
Takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Well, that'll weaken your arm. Hits him with the counter. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Big impact. He's getting a little battered now.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission. There it is.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end?
Use of power to escape.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Oh, no, no. Oh, no. Strongest flag.
For the win.
Two count. Now he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
He just kicked out by a fraction of a second.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Picked up.
Beautiful spin out powerbomb. Just like he envisioned.
The cover.
One, two, three.
And victory. A win. Corey, I think that may be the biggest win of that young man's career.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.